Ramakant Acharikar finds Sachin Tendulkar not very stable, full of energy, guy wants to explore everything. He wanted to discipline him. Young Sachin Tendulkar wanted to go and watch a match which senior people of his club members were playing, a Harris Shield match. Sachin was excited, our team is in the final and I want to see and go and cheer for them. So he asked his guru, Ramakant Acharikar, sir, tomorrow, no practice, sir, we'll go and cheer the match. Ramakant Acharikar would have given him the permission, but he knew, I have to discipline this guy. He told, no, come to the field, we'll practice, net practice goes on for you. Next day, Sachin being Sachin, still very young to understand all this, he finds a way and goes and starts watching match and cheering, cheering, cheering. And Ramakant Acharikar here waiting, Sachin doesn't turn up. What could be your response? Tell me. As teacher, what could be your response to this indiscipline shown by a student? Can someone answer me? Come on. You are all experienced teachers. So you show your displeasure, right? That is one way. Yes, nothing is wrong. I am telling you, everything is contextual. Nothing is wrong. Somebody can give me some other answer. What do you do if your student doesn't do what you wanted him to do? You have already forewarned the student and still he is not turning up. Now what are you going to do as a good teacher? Come on, please. You will motivate the student. Okay, so you will sit with him, spend some time, motivate. You shouldn't do like this and you'll make him realize, yes?
You're asking for an ideal answer.
Yes?
Change my answer.
No, I'm asking for an answer, what you should do?
I mean, you have a discussion
and
ask for an explanation.
Yes. You can discuss with him. Yes, sir.
Find some positive in what he has done.
Hmm. So you'll find a positive thing. But then, aren't you just letting him lose that disrespecting a teacher's word is okay? No, you're not. You will diagnose the problem. Okay. Then what do you do? Let's say Sachin has not come. And Acharikar knew, already knew, that he doesn't have the discipline. If he has to be tamed, there is a certain discipline required. He has the talent, but I have to tame him. Yes. What factors made him not to come? So you'll figure out, you'll analyze it, go into depth and do it. That's good. You know what Acharikar did? He took a scooter, that Lambretta. He went to the stadium where Sachin was cheering. He went straight to the stand where Sachin was sitting. He held his hand, took him with him, made him sit behind the scooter, went to net practice and told him to start practicing. Sachin told, sir, our team, sir, I was cheering them. And what he said, you know, he said, you are not meant to cheer people. For you, the whole world will cheer. Just gave a great lesson to him at that moment. A motivation. But it requires sacrifice. Why should I pay that much attention to one student? He has figured out that this fellow is going to do wonders. And I have to go out of my way. It was his club. He could simply say, Sachin, you are not supposed to come. 2-day restoration. Go. Don't come. He could have done that. But he did not. He gave him a chance, but at the same time, he was firm. And also, he made him realize what are the possibilities in him. I remember in my 10th class, ours was the first batch. And I come from a very small town of Rajasthan. First batch, Adarsh Vidya Mandir, Heenmal. First batch of 10th going on. And our teachers took it on them. Everybody must be first, at least first division in our class. And I remember, this is 1995, two of my teachers, Narendra Acharya, and I hold them with very high respect, and Satyaji Chakravarti. We were around 33 students. Every alternate night or every third day, these two people will take their cycle, come our home, come to our study room, discuss, sit, talk to our mother, father, is there any issue, is he okay, is he nervous about 10th, all those things. Not for extra money, not for tuition, nothing was paid to them, but that dedication, that ownership. And ownership, I should not say ownership, ownership is not, it's rather Western idea. Indian idea is what? Belongingness. belongingness. I don't own, I belong. It's family. It's family. The three speakers have told you about love towards student. You know, one of the best thing a teacher can have is patience. And today we need more of it. Because you know, saying once doesn't work. You can do everything for a student and still he does something which annoys you. And it demands a lot of patience. And how do we get patient? I was a very, very impatient guy. Let me share this small incident of my life. I hated small kids. 4 year, 3 year old kids. See, if you become a doctor, it's almost sure that you will be delaying in your career everything. I became a doctor. By the time I came out, I joined and I became the COO and all that. By the time my friends had already married and some of them had kids, my cousins and all that. And they used to come my home or I used to go to their home. I used to sit and talk to them. And as we start talking, these kids will come, papa, 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 mama, 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 papa, papa. They'll just not let you talk, you know. And suddenly you start eating something. This fellow will do something. The mother has to get up and go. You know the scenario. I hated that scenario. I told, what is this? And is it the meaning of marriage? I'm not going to marry. I literally feared marrying. And I kept on postponing. So my family members got worried. And finally they pushed me and I got married. And I have a kid today. Who is two kids, of course. He is 3 year old, the elder one. And today, I think I take care of him just like a normal father. I don't get angry. And now when he calls me in between when I'm on phone and all, it's not that I get that irritated what how I used to get earlier. And I saw this transformation in myself. How can I bear these things? Just at the sight of it, I used to hate these things. And now how can I bear this thing? And I understood, I get the patience because I have unconditional love for my son. That love makes me feel that okay, bachcha hai, karega na. I do not judge him on his action, I judge him on his intention and I give a discount because I love. We lose the patience with our students if the love is not that strong. The more the love between a teacher and student, the more the patience. A Ramakant Acharekar could find that patience to go and bring Sachin Tendulkar and still be positive. It's easier said than done. You know? Demands a lot of love. If we don't have that deep love, we will not be able to do that.